Hello everyone, welcome back once again. This video is also for the bankers, CIIB BFM. Writing here, this is the second question, CIIB BFM. So this is also kind of practical solved question, which is very important for your upcoming exam. So this is our second question. See here, I'm just writing the question also. See, and I hope the video is clear now, so I can start the question. An advance of rupees 4 lakh has been declared substandard on, let's say, on 31st May 2017. It is covered by securities. It is covered by securities with realizable value. With realizable value of rupees 2,50,000. So just see here, what will be the total provision in the account. What will be the, you can see here, just a moment, I hope now it's clear. See now, what will be the total provision in the account, see, as on the next year will take 31st May 2018. Okay. Here the options are, this is the question of substandard assets. Okay, the question is on substandard. So see here, an advance of rupees 4 lakh has been declared substandard on 31st of May 2017. So in that 4 lakh, out of that 4 lakh, which securities are under it with realizable value of 2,50,000? So what are they asking is, what will be the total provision in the account as on 31st May 2018. So there are options given here. You can see here, it's 1,50,000. Second option is 75,000. Third option is 55,000. And the last option here given is 50,000. Now see here, see, an advance of rupees 4 lakh has been declared substandard on so and so date. So out of that 4 lakh, which is the securities are there with them with realizable value of 2,50,000, right? So what will be the total provision in the account as on this date, as on 31st of May 2018? So there are four options given here. So we will first see how to solve it. So I'm just writing here the solution. You need to just understand how to solve. Okay, what is the right method to solve quickly? Now just see here, I'm not going to solve quickly. I'm just showing you slow and slow how to solve the method. You need to grasp it slowly and then you need to try to solve by yourself quickly. Once you know the solution, you can able to solve quickly. Now see here, the solution here, we need to see here substandard. So the question is about substandard. Substandard assets will always attract provision of 15%. I am writing here. See here, substandard. Substandard assets, what are they asking is total provision, right? See here, they are asking us the total provision. Substandard assets will always attract provision of 15% for secured portion and 25% for unsecured. 15% is for, see here, 15, and here it's 25%. 15 is secured. It's for secured portion. And this is for unsecured. 25% is for unsecured. So now what we will see is it's about substandard, right? It is about substandard. So I'm just writing here. It's for substandard. Okay, this is for substandard assets. You can see here substandard assets. For substandard assets, for secured is 15%, for unsecured is 25%. So now just see here, 15% of what was secured here, 2,50,000, right? Here, 2,50,000. Yeah, now see here, the secured portion is 2,50,000, 15%. It's 15% we need to take. Then whatever the answer is, we will write here. Okay. Then comes the 25%. So out of that 4 lakh, 2,50,000 is when? So the balance will be 150. So 1,50,000, that is unsecured. So 25% we will take that. We'll take 25%. This provision, that is this term, is in RBI circular. You can have a look online itself. The 15% and 25%. Then see here. This is from your book itself. CIB BFM book. 2,50,000, 15%, which is secured. So the answer. Then 1,50,000, 25%. Why? Because the balance out of 4 lakh. If from the 4 lakh. 2,50,000 is secured. Okay. So what's the balance? The balance will be 150 is the balance. That 150 is unsecured. This is secured. So 150 balance we will take here, remaining of 25%. So whatever answer is, we will just solve now the answer. See here, let's say, okay. So this answer will be 37,500. Okay, 37,500 here, and for this also 1,50,000 of 25% would be. The same answer will it be, see here, that is 37,500. So both 37,500 we will add now. Okay. So what we will do now, we will add now. Thus, 37,500 plus 37,500. This 37,500 we are adding both, and then we are getting the answer as 75,000. This is the answer. So B option, this is the answer. 75,000. I am just revising once again. This question is of substandard. This question is of substandard. Okay. Now see here, an advance of 4 lakh has been declared as substandard on 31st May 2017. It is covered by securities with realizable value of rupees 2,50,000. So out of that 4 lakh, this is covered, 2,50,000. You can see here, this is covered. So I'm just writing here. Hence, as it's covered, I'm writing here secured. And as it's not covered, I'm writing here unsecured here. So now see here, what will be the total provision? So total provision, it will be here. Total means secured plus unsecured. Total itself means substandard, itself means secured plus unsecured. Now, total provision as on so and so date, it will be you need secured provision, you need to remember this is the term. This is the 15%. Unsecured is 25. So for secured is 2,50,000. So we will take 2,50,000 is 15%. The answer is 37,500. Again, the remaining 1,50,000 we will take from 1,50,000 multiplied by is 25. So whatever the answer is 37,500. We will add both these, that is secured as well as unsecured. So total provision is equal to secured portion plus unsecured portion. So both total it would be 75,000. Thus the answer is 75,000.